I thought I had the lights on. Must not have. They're on now. I just realised this is the trailer with the terrible turning circle with this car, this truck. I'll go this view, this way I can see the road, or see the path where I need to drive. Uh oh. Felt like I was about to tip it there. I think I came through here before. That's not the slot I wanted the wanted it to go in, but slowly getting out. This way looks better. Yep, that was a much better way to cross than going through that part around there. Cross there. Collected one of them. There's one step done. I did already pick that one up, I'm pretty sure, so I'm not gonna do it at the moment. Come on, Bandit, you can do it. There we go. Got through that little bit. And I've left the road. Here's the road. That was intentional to go down the hill like that tree. I went into reverse to go down a bit. Thinking I should sell these trailers and keep the two slot trailer that has the better hitch part, that this truck can take it easier. Well, that was close. It felt like I was gonna roll. Still feels like I possibly could. There we go. Good, made it down, made it into this section. But it feels quite boggy through here. little bit. So this one here, I'm going to detach the trailer and I'm going to drive out to it, rest it on the tray of the truck, but load it onto the back end of the trailer. I reckon I'm a little bit close to this trailer to be doing that. Close, but no cigar to link up to the trailer. What about now? There we go. So now that one's linked up, I have emptied my drink bottle, so I'm just gonna go quickly fill my drink bottle up and do a little bit of stretches. My back's starting to get a bit sore. I'll be back in a minute or two. I'll leave the music playing, I'll just chuck it on the Be Right Back screen. I'll be only a minute or two. Mm-hmm. And we are back. So, let's get back to it. Now to get to the next barrels. I better load this one on. There's the next one. This part just here was a bit boggy, wasn't it? Good, made it through. This area seems pretty terrible to be driving through. Doesn't look like there's any winch points, and looks quite boggy. Got it moving slightly. Where am I needing to go next? Over there. Whether I just try to go around the edge, but that looks like it could be a bit steep. So probably best to go back there. And go right around maybe. But that's a long way around. Well, I think the truck's stuck. I also need some fuel. So, I think the way to go would be to grab this one, which also needs fuel. Restore it, or recover it. and I'll bring it down this way. We'll see how that goes. Never actually been down that spot, so I don't know how that will go. Oh. Lights not turn off all wheel drive. Just down here. Is it supposed to be that little bit? Yep. I highly doubt I'll get the truck up there. Close, felt like I was gonna roll there. This road's definitely no good for a truck to go through. Especially, even worse with a trailer. So, what I might do, I'll grab this one now. And just rest it on the back of the truck.